truck and let's hit the arena. I'll call you back in a few. Man, I know this car, and I know the Duggans couldn't appreciate the work of art like that if it was reversed up their asses. This is a freaking rescue operation.
Annapolis,
is that you?
Just up there!
I can't understand what you're saying.
You look great.
I'm on the other side of town. Can I pick it up for you later?
Just have your pass out and ready.
That's the truth.
Hi.
Okay, there should be an elevator that goes up to the private box.
This area is private.
Once you get in that box, get your weapons out. They are not gonna let you get anywhere near that car.
You fucking punk!
You inbred asshole!
Get you some cover! We got a man armed!
Jeez, man, what the shit?
Okay, so we gotta disable the car so you can catch it. Use one of the camera drones in the private box. They're all fitted with EMPs in case people get bored. And if I remember it right, the seats with green lights should have a tablet that controls the drone. Now once the car is disabled, head down to the pit lane, get out there, and get in it.
Thank you.
door. Oh no, yeah, that's definitely beeping. Holy shit! Bomb! Oh, blowing up the car must have been part of the show. We gotta get it out of there before it goes off. Oh, I met this guy Howe at the LS car meet a couple weeks ago. You know him? He's a trip. Anyway, head over to his spot right fucking now. I'll let him know you're on the way.
If the Duggans had only invited your boy Jamal, maybe they'd still have some wheels.